金牌奖，得奖的是 Gold Prize goes to。小花春夫，冲进未知。Dan Obana, Charge into the Unknown.
At this honorable opportunity, I am pleased to speak to you to briefly introduce myself, Dan Obana, and my art. When I started employing image processing software in 2002,I was hit by its futuristic potential to revolutionize the world of this art, and inspired to immerse myself to this epoch-making creation yet to develop. And then in 2006, I came up with an idea of shifting the style of my artwork.From two-dimensional to three-dimensional computer graphic, so as to expand spontaneity with a variety of objects to feature in collage on my canvas space. Therefore, my continued interaction with PC display in such a style with application of collage techniques.Will be naturally realizing preferable contingencies of unique synchronicity of reality and my inspirational imagination. Thank you very much for your kind attention to my speech.
它有别一般的数位印刷，它在创作的时候呢，它是喜欢用图层把。作品里面的每一个物件的图层拆开，所以到时候再一个图层一个图层加进去。
这样一个时代的进展呢，新的媒材、新的技法，如果搭配原来艺术里面在关照，像这件作品很关照艺术跟人文、跟自然，甚至跟科技这四种之间的交互的关系的话，这件作品是很成功的一件作品。
试探的哦，冒险的哦，这种方式在应应看哦，这种试验性的版画也越来越多了哦，所以这是一种进步了。